Yes, good morning. So I wanted y'all to see in action me putting those pieces of the battery back together. It's actually very therapeutic and relaxing. So I'm no pro. This is my first time, but it's fun. I want y'all to see this. I had to remove this plastic covering off the negative terminal. Red was easier. This little screwdriver flathead's been helpful. Flathead, if you can see it. Very little. That socket piece. This spray, which I don't need anymore, has been very helpful. The battery terminal protector. This is all on the store cart. The gentleman had me do it because he's in pain. And this little terminal piece, it helped me grab that red side that was corroded. I was spraying, kind of caking away with that right there. And using this bigger end to grab terminal, you know? I had to twist, grab. Eventually I was able to scoot it on off. All right, back to the installation. First, which is black, and it gets here. So I had to wiggle that negative side, the black top, the negative side first. And this also helpful piece right here. Also helpful piece, little ratchet socket deal. Now, got this washer, if you can see it, this washer, come on the battery. This here bolt, washer first, the washer on there. That side with corrosion. I'm gonna screw it back on there. Make sure it's headed the right way. Come on now. This ratchet socket piece is still, you can flip this into gear to be whatever you need to be. Bam. All right, get the directions right. You know what? Take back what I just said. This goes to the other side. I am a rookie. Y'all forgive me. This naturally has one in each. Memory. Yeah. raw video footage. Rookie. I wouldn't mind doing it again. It's kind of fun. Okay. Negative side is installed. To those two pieces, washer, bolt. Looking for the corrosion side. Put that on first. Make it fit. Nothing out of order in my life here. And again, this is on 2015 Toyota Corolla. Maybe different on somebody else's car. Appreciate your help.
Oh, no problem. Sorry, okay. I couldn't throw it in for you, but man, old age, you'll find out someday. Hopefully not, but.
Could you guess how old I am?
Yeah, about, I don't know, mid-20s, close to 30.
Yeah, you close. 33, man. Reason I was looking a little dumbfounded. This bolt right here is already there. Screw, bolt, however I call it. This bolt is here. This is from that stand-up piece that the gentleman who just came back out here told me to look out for. Okay. So, almost there, everybody. Right foot for the direction to be screwing.
Hi. Good morning.
Morning, sir. about one or two in there.
Go for the finishing touches. Well, guys, first battery change.
There you go.
It's fun. Y'all have a good one, man.
You too.
All right. Yep. Alright, stay tuned. About to charge the car. This is the true test if I did it right. Okay, it was a success. Basic